But kind of growing up with a real background, kind of relate to, you know.
What's the name of it?
Harold Wilson, yeah.
Okay. What was it again?
Harold Wilson.
Yeah. Sounds good to me.
Harold Wilson is my name, son. Why don't you sit a spell? Here on the Ferguson Road at the Paradise Motel. And though you do not know me, here's a story I'd like to tell. It's a story I'm sure you know well. It's a story that I'm sure you know well. Well, I had me place on Thunder Ridge in a doomsday shack. My wife had left and took the kids a couple of years back. And I spent most of my mornings thinking about that. And my afternoons trying to figure out what my plans. I spent my afternoons trying to figure out what my plans. Did you ever try to farm a farm with a pick and a shovel? There's a vacant room behind the control and the teller. You can stay there by the month for $100. Yeah, you can stay there by the month for $100. There wasn't money in corn and there wasn't money in beans. They took my telephone, shut off my electricity. Spell. I live right here on the Ferguson Road at the pier.